Let me talk to somebody. When you are being attacked by the evil one, don't look back, move forward. Don't give up, move forward. When the devil is attacking you left, right, and center, don't give him a chance. Isaac never said, I'm going backwards. He went on to dig another one and to dig another one. There was opposition, there was quarreling, they were chased away, they were victimized, but he continued until the God of heaven gave him peace. So the Lord appeared to him in the night and said, I am the God of your father Abraham. Do not fear, for I am with you. I'll bless you and multiply your descendants for my servant Abraham's sake. The promise is reassured. It's renewed. All along, he's going through difficult times, hard times, enemy attacking, after attacking. But the man of God does not give up. You continue moving. Don't go back to look for the witch doctors of the land. Don't go back and try to form an army. Remain focused on the mission. For it's God who said, dwell in this land. I want to say to a Christian, our God knows exactly where you are. He knows the battles that you are going through. He understands every obstacle that is on your way. He understands every hindrance. He has never lost sight of you. He is seeing you from afar. He is monitoring your movements. In fact, there is no temptation that is more powerful that comes to you. Before it comes, God weighs it. And he says, this one you can overcome. I want to say to you, if you fall into sin, it's because you love that sin. It has nothing to do that I can't take it anymore. God knows your breaking point. God understands what is happening in your life. God knows what he has allowed to come through to you. Therefore, there is no way you should go back. Here we have been given a good example. Well after well, instead of them sharing the water, they continue covering it up. But understand, ye never gave up. At the end, then God says, fear thou not. I am actually renewing the promise that I've given to your father. I'm actually going to tell you, your descendants are going to be many in this land. Now, we all know that Isaac had only two children, Esau and Jacob. But the promise was standing. Let's learn to look beyond the problems. Let's not focus on the Philistines who are covering our wells. Let's not focus on, we have lost so much energy. I've heard people say, no, Pastor, I've been praying. Now I'm losing energy. Don't lose energy. Pump energy in. The God that you worship knows what's happening. He knows where he's taking you to. He knows exactly what is happening. Don't give up yet. In fact, never walk away from prayer. Doesn't matter how difficult it becomes. Remember, sometimes you walk in the wilderness. Yes, it becomes dry. Yes, it's the year of drought. There is nothing. But the promise is coming. Fear not. I am the God of your father Abraham.